What's up, everyone? Today I just wanted to give you all a basic little tutorial on how to shorten your rope to any length you want without the use of a little section like that. Yeah, this is pretty much how to do it. Alrighty, so basically I just find the spot on the rope where I want. I just fold it over. I like to give it a little twist just so it doesn't slip. I just go around the ball, back underneath your rope, and flip it back over the top of the ball again, and you just pull it tight and you're done. And now you have a much shorter rope and it won't slip ever. And it easily comes untied, just as easy as this. Loosen it up like you normally would and you're done, knot free. If you like this video and want to see more videos like this one, don't forget to subscribe right here. Also, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and maybe a comment of something else you'd like to see in the future. And yeah, see ya.